Allow me to proctologize myself. Suppositorily speaking, my incarceration has forced, you understand, the ventilation of, shall I say, my derriere. And upon my discharge, I will ejaculate my mind to the prophylactic of the bowels of society.